Fluoride seems to be one of those issues that just doesn't go away.
It's unnatural, it's unsafe, it's ineffective according to the Cochrane Review.
These diametrically opposed views keep on coming at us.
Fluoride is naturally present in our bodies. It's naturally present in the water we drink, regardless of whether we fluoridate it or not.
Good look to Europe. Most of Europe does not fluoridate its water.